Right. Let's go get our coffee, I guess. So, I want to know when this takes place. You to go down.
Wilson? You scared me to death.
I'm sorry, my dear.
You don't look sorry.
Didn't mean to frighten you.
You did.
You're working late tonight. A pretty girl like you shouldn't be wandering around all by yourself.
I feel like this guy...
Mind if I step in?
Actually, yes.
Of course not.
Thank you. Audrey.